Tilikum crossing bridge over the Willamette River, bridging west and east Portland. Did you watch the show on our website? And did you see the Portland spirit go underneath the bridge perfectly timed? That was wonderful. I'm Robert McBride with Krista Wessel. I just want to identify what that was by John Adams on the Great Divide, the last movement from his grand pianola music with Mr. Adams himself conducting.
This is all classical Portland, independent and building cultural community at KQAC Portland, 89.9. You can listen to the host at KQOC Glenn Beach, 88.1, and KQMI Manzanita, 89.9. In the Gorge, KQHR, the Dalles and Windover, 88.1. In the Valley, KSLC, HD2 McMinnville, 90.3, and Corvallis, 95.7. And worldwide, you hear this glorious music at allclassical.org.
We're supported by listener contributions and by a grant from the Joyce M. Furman Memorial Trust, celebrating a lifetime of giving to our community. So the lights now will remain on. The people who are here tonight with us in Old Classical Portland in the observatory, the people outside this building, the people in Zidell Yards across the river, we're all going to just linger and enjoy the light show and enjoy the music.
And do more watery music. And continuing the American theme, too, something from Duke Ellington from his suite called The River. This is Giggle the Rapids.
And I'll pass it before.